Hi friends, today let us see the preparation of making this delicious jackfruit halwa in a microwave within 10 minutes. For this microwave jackfruit halwa, I am going to take 10 number of jackfruits. So just remove the seed of the jackfruit. So I completely removed the seeds from this jackfruit. Just I am going to microwave this for 1 minute. After 1 minute, it will become very soft. So using a mixie, I am going to grind this into a fine puree. So while grinding, add a tablespoon of milk. Yes, now it's become fine puree. So in a microwave safe bowl, add a cup of rice flour or one small cup of rice flour. Two tablespoons of corn flour. Mix it well. Into this add half cup of sugar. One cup of milk. Just mix it well. Finally, add this pureed jackfruit. Mix it well. Everything got mixed. Just microwave this for 1 minute. Our 1 minute gets completed. So take it out. Again mix it. And keep this for again 1 minute. Repeat this for 5 times. After repeating 5 times, add 1 tablespoon of ghee. Just mix it well. Now it becomes thick. Mix it well. So microwave this for again 1 more minute. So again add another tablespoon of ghee. So totally I am adding 3 tablespoons of ghee. So just mix it well and microwave this for again 1 more minute. Now it's time to add cashews. Finally keep it for another for again 1 more minute. So it's the time to take it out. Yes. I transferred my jackfruit halwa in a serving plate. Sometimes your jackfruit may be in a pale yellow color. So at that time you can add some pinch of turmeric. So you will get a nice yellow color. For more interesting and delicious recipes, please subscribe my YouTube channel Hema Dinesh Kitchen. Thanks for watching my video.